More news around the Mid-South. Two students arrested today at Senatobia High School. Officials there caught 18-year-old Javante Mack and Trenard DeBerry with a THC vape, which led administrators there to a search of their cars. In one car, officials found weed. In the other, a handgun. Although there are concerns about a handgun turning up on school property, the student cannot be charged for it due to current state statutes. It is up to the school to identify code of conduct violations.